Welcome to Drinking Bros, presented by BlackRifleCoffee.com.
You know, there's a whole industry of customized pornography. Like people,
no, oh really?
It's starting to pick up now.
Yeah.
Order what you want.
Like bespoke pornography.
Are you paying them to do? By the way, bespoke is going to be a new sponsor of this show.
yeah.
Nice insert there.
Nice. I didn't even know that. There you go.
It is. Yeah.
It's so, kind of like Stitch Fix and stuff like that.
Yeah.
How do you order it?
There's a little bit of a consultation, as I understand it, a little bit of a consultation process. You kind of say what you want. You kind of work with the producers for it, and you pony up, and they go shoot it for you.
No way.
Word.
Man, I want to do that. Why? Like, I don't want to order.
You guys,
it.
Oh my God, you guys should order.
Imagine?
You guys should order porn, and you have to demand a lookalike to yourself.
Oh,
like you have to have lookalikes.
We discussed this about giving each other porn videos of each other's
oh my God.
fucking
no,
their
but you
wives
could, but you
for,
could
for Christmas.
yeah.
Like lookalikes.
No, if it were me, I would find lookalikes for you guys and just have you guys getting railed by dudes.
Right? Like
quantum butt leap.
That's money well spent.
Quantum butt leap.
That's money well spent.
How much do you think you can get out of there with a video for a porn like that?
Oh gosh, I mean, I think that the dude.
Because imagine Jared on the phone with those motherfuckers. It'd be for an hour. Okay, so now this. By minute three, I want them to get the kids really excited to go to Disneyland. Because they're leaving for a trip.
I think you'd have to pay for that Disneyland vacation.
I think Jared would go into the make and model of the car, too. Of like, look.
I bet you could get this video shot for $15K, probably.
Yeah, I think so. That's what it sounds like.
Production
yeah.
costs are pretty low, so.
They are, but if you get specific, like...
I mean, if you're looking for an exact...
find a lookalike, that might be the problem.
I think the hard part is finding the lookalikes. But once you find one once, that's it. That's all. You got the guy's
forever.
Number.
If
you're
I find
set.
A guy that looks like you that's willing to get pounded in the ass on camera, your life is over.
There's going to be story swipes every day.
Oh, my God. I promise you, I will spend every fucking dime I ever make.
The original idea I told him, I was like, oh, for Christmas, I was going to hunt down a lookalike of your wife and then set this scene where it was like we were all hanging out. And it was like, hey, I'm going to go get beer. And they left. And then it just goes into this graphic pornography.
So are you married?
No.
Well.
Yes, you are, Jared.
Technically,
you are. Yeah. Technically, you're still married with two kids. Yes.
You're married.
That was my wife here.
Here's a question. Here's a question for you.
Yeah.
They have dildo molding services, right? You
yes.
send in a cast of your dong and they make a dildo out of it.
Right. Would my wife be down with that?
With one molded off of his.
Oh, God. You want to answer that? Can you hear this fuckery in the other room, Jesse? What's that? Jesse, go ahead and walk on in.
Come on over here.
This is Jesse, my wife. I feel like this is a hidden video show now, Freddie. It was just
yeah,
like,
exactly.
This hypothetical's now turned into
yeah,
a real
now it's
thing.
A real. Because right behind this couch, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Shoot.
So yeah, so the question is, they have like dildo molding services where you can send in a cast of your penis and they'll make a dildo out of it.
Okay.
If he did this, right, and created.
Go on.
And like hid it, right? And then you gave it to you as a gift.
Sure.
Yeah. Would you be okay with that, both of you?
Okay.
Would she or I?
Both. I want to hear from both of you.
Would I
you
be
would
okay
have to be
with
in
it?
On the prank. Because there's.
Would I be okay? Okay. So I'm going to go through everything that you said again. So I'm getting.
Yes, correct.
As a present from my husband.
A loving gift, yes.
Jared's dick.
Well, not literally. Just the form of it. Just the, you know,
right.
down to the millimeter.
It's the exact
the
model.
Exact.
Of his
dick. Correct, yes.
But
all
what do you mean by okay? You mean okay jamming it up
yeah.
a clown hole or what?
Okay, like, are we?
Would
okay?
it get used?
No, no. The answer is no. Like, I can't.
On me, it would not be used.
No.
You wouldn't want. I'm not tasted it, but
I didn't want to fuck you with my best friend's dick. And
no, like, that's not what she asked.
That's not what I'm saying.
She asked if you would use it.
Your best friends, you've been close for a while.
Yeah,
you
true.
Call each other in bed, FaceTime, naked. So I'm wondering.
Where's this naked FaceTime?
You FaceTime people it on me? From the shower
I'm
all the time.
I'm not talking about using it
that's,
at all.
But you guys are
that's
talking about using
question.
It on me.
I'm just. Listen, man.
No, I'm not cool with either. I don't want to use it on you.
I think you have the best Christmas gift for this year.